फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज कोमल एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इजी होम गार्डनिंग। टुडे इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ वी कैन ग्रो मैंगो ट्री एट होम थ्रू सीडलिंग मेथड। एज वी ऑल नो, मैंगो इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द किंग ऑफ फ्रूट्स। बिसाइड्स इट्स डिलीशियस टेस्ट, एक्सीलेंट फ्लेवर एंड अट्रैक्टिव फ्रेग्रेंस, इट इज रिच इन विटामिन ए एंड सी। फ्रेंड्स, मैंगो कैन बी प्रोपगेटेड फ्रॉम सीड or by using grafting technique. But today we are going to learn the seedling procedure of it. So let's begin the video and learn how we can grow mango at home. So these are the seeds of the mango. You have to remove the pulp of the mango and then wash the seed properly. Then wipe the seed with a paper towel. This is the top portion and this is the bottom portion. Roots will develop from the top portion. So you don't need to sow the seed in vertical position, just sow the seed in horizontal position. So make a 1-inch deep hole in the pot and make sure the pot in which you are going to sow the seeds has well drainage system so that water is not stored, because if water will store in the pot, then there are chances that your seed will rot. So place the soil in horizontal position. I am placing the tip of my seeds in front of each other because I am preparing this pot for doing grafting. So in a single pot I am placing or I am sowing 4 seeds because I am planning it for grafting. But I'll suggest that you only put or sow 1 seed in a 1 pot. So you can take 8 to 10 inch size pot and in that pot only take normal garden soil, and when the seeds will germinate and reaches a height of 3 to 4 inches, then you can mix organic compost in the pot. At the initial stage you only need to take normal garden soil. So I'm going to place this pot in the direct sunlight because mango is a summer plant and it don't have any problem with direct sunlight. So I'm going to place this pot in direct sunlight and we'll see what the result is. So I'll water in thoroughly and place my pot in direct sunlight. So this is the result which I got after 15 days. My 2 seeds have germinated. And this is the third which has just starting germinating. So after 20 days, your plant will look somewhat like this. So friends, after 30 days, this is the result. As you can see, all the four seeds which I have sown earlier have germinated. This is the first one. This is the second. This is the third one and this is the fourth one. Friends, one information: grafted mango trees start bearing fruit from 3rd to 4th year onwards. However, seedling trees may take 8 to 10 years. So when your plant reaches average size, you can graft the cutting of a fruit bearing tree. So if you like my video, then give a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave your reviews or suggestions in the comment box below. And if you want more tips and tricks about gardening, then do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button for the next update. Till then, thank you and happy gardening.